It's a cold and crazy world that's raging outside. But baby, me and all my girls are bringing on the fire. Show a little leg, gotta shimmy your chest. It's a life, it's a style, it's a need, it's burlesque.
Nine. So, what bad effect may come up if people, especially teenagers, addicted in computer games, online life, and so on?
The addiction for example, computer games, as far as my experience goes, at least in the classroom, is that, I'll address a number of points here. The first being anger management issues that may result from playing video games. People get so obsessed with playing a game, they actually exhibit behavior that could be considered anger management issues. They get upset if the level of excitement within the game doesn't give them enough time to think, and they just get, and they show this as an anger right away. I see this quite often time management issues are also a problem as a result, because what happens is they're playing these games and they completely lose track of the work that they're supposed to be doing. Not only that, the whole period could go by. If I don't stop them, they won't even realize that the whole period has gone by. So their time management gets severely affected by the fact that they're so engrossed in playing this game. Social behavioral problems. Certainly, it is not a very social activity to be playing a video game by yourself. You're not socializing whatsoever. How do you give me so much pleasure?
ชินก็รู้ว่าชินไม่ค่อยมีเวลาชินก็ทำงานหนักเราสองคนแต่ก็ต้องการ
งานหนักนะครับสกอตร้อย
หน่อยนะครับ